Still got it.
Uh-oh, what you got the other day? Oh. Look, you're killing him.
I got it.
You're killing him, though.
How come when I played with that dude, I was a boss, and now when I play with you, and I suck?
It's all right. You want to go back and forth? Take your turn. What is that?
this game is trash. I don't like it.
Whatever. Why are you mad? You don't want to go for the hardest one. Orange to pink.
Tastes like vegetable, but it's good.
It does taste like a vegetable. I don't see where to get the calamari. It's like, it looks like it, but.
Yeah. It has the same texture.
Hmm?
It has the same texture. Yeah, too.
Mm-hmm. Oopsie, in there.
A bit like calamari.
Yeah, it does. It's good, but
not calamari.
It's not calamari.
Right.
And here are our crab cakes and calamari. So, in my attempt to find out what all the hype was about over these vegan crab cakes and calamari, I did a recipe. I've seen a few recipes online, so I kind of combined some stuff, took away some stuff, and did my own recipe. And I found that they're better when eaten straight away. And I made like a spicy mayo, which is just vegan mayo and sriracha. And the calamari tastes a lot better when you dip it in the mayo.
My other camera stopped while I was recording. But I did all that to say that these crab cakes, these vegan crab cakes, for some reason actually taste like crab cakes. I don't know if it's because the flavor is like mixed all the way through and you can taste like inside, you can taste it all inside instead of just on the crust, but it tastes like crab cakes. And let's see if you can see it. And here are, this is the squid for calamari. So it's a lot different, but I really like the crab piece. I like the crab piece better than the calamari. I should do it all that way. And most people are using, this is hearts of foam. Most people are using artichoke hearts, but I didn't have that. I had hearts of foam that I used before, which looks very much like crab meat. I like the way the crab dies. But yeah. are actually really good. I like it a lot better than the calamari. I wish my husband could try it. That's like delicious, actually. This is it. It's got mushrooms in it too.